Level 4 mobilization. Location, Fisk Tower.
Fisk? Did you take him down yet?
No. We're at Fisk Tower, but still waiting on the warrant.
Mind if I join in on the fun?
You know how his lawyers are. This one needs to go by the book.
Come on, Yuri. I've been waiting 8 years for this.
You really want to help? Head to Times Square. Sounds like his guys are trying to keep my backup from reaching the scene.
You got it. Almost there.
At least once before the grant committee arrives.
Yes. Sorry. Yes. Dealing with a personal issue. I'll be in soon. Promise. Better wrap this up quick than get to my real job.
Bring in the hammer. Punchy today. Next coming.
Somebody just shoot him!
Has a lot of guys on his payroll.
Get behind him!
Spider-Man, what's your status?
Almost done here. You?
We're about to go in.
Be there soon. Can't wait to see Willie's face when you slap the cuffs on him. Almost done here. You?
We're about to go in!
Be there soon. Can't wait to see Willie's face when you slap the cuffs on. Okay, Yuri. All done. What's happening? Yuri? Yuri! I knew this wouldn't go quietly.
Backup and lock down the airspace.
Yuri, you okay?
If he makes it out of that building, we're gonna lose him.
I'm gonna go,
do your thing.
Yes.
He's the day, Willie.
Heads up. Hey, where are you going? Catch! I'll clear a path. Follow me.
Get out of here, Spider-Man.
Sorry to break it to you, but you do not got this, buddy.
What are you doing here? You're gonna mess everything up.
Thanks for the confidence boost, guys.
This is gonna
rush him.
I guess this is what they call a hostile workplace.
One guy! I'll shut you up! Come on, guys! Let's finish this!
Sorry to break it to you, but you do not got this, buddy.
What's Spider-Man doing here? He's gonna mess everything up!
Thanks for the confidence boost, guys.
You got this. Come
on. Get him! You did it now!
I guess this is what they call a hostile workplace.
Whoever shut the hell up!
path. Follow me. Sorry to break it to you, but you do not got this, buddy.
What is Spider-Man doing here? He's gonna mess everything up!
Thanks for the confidence boost, guys.
Don't back down! This will stop
you. I guess this is what they call a hostile workplace.
Come on, he's one guy!
Shooters out.
Shut the elevators down! Take the stairs!
I prefer a more direct approach.
Spider-Man, status.
Heading to the upper floors, and hoping nobody turns on the elevators.
Our choppers are taking fire. Looks like Fisk has armed men on every floor.
He's desperate.
And he's hitting us with everything he's got.
I have to find him and end this.
Not yet. We just picked up chatter. They're wiping all their data servers. We need that evidence if we want to put him away for good.
Okay, server room it is. Call from May. Better answer. Hi, Aunt May.
What is all that noise?
Watching a superhero movie. What's up?
I just wanted to make sure we're still on for dinner tomorrow night.
Totally. Listen, I gotta go.
Well, okay. Love you.
Love you too.
Hostiles, next floor up!
That's my cue.
Spider-Man!
so he can't jump around.
How exactly do you think this ends well for you? There's no evidence left. I don't see how there could be servers on this floor. If I go in this way, they'll destroy all the evidence. I should look for a sneaky way in. Gotta be a vent around here. There we go. find that server room before there's no evidence left. If I go in this way, they'll destroy all the evidence. I should look for a sneaky way in. There we go. Huh. It's like my own private ventrance. Fisk may be a dirty criminal, but he has remarkably clean air vents.
Bad.
They're so cute when they're oblivious.
How's it coming?
Halfway there. Need another minute or two. Think the cops know where we are? Don't worry about out there. Worry about in here.
Is this tech support? I forgot my password.
Spider-Man!
Don't let him near the console!
Got it. Sure.
Can't stay up there for-
Warning. Full deletion imminent.
And I thought the IT guys at my last job were rude. Console before everything's gone. Let's see just how good their security is. Aw, you guys forgot the latest kernel patch.
Hiding in the server room. Cowardly. Even for you.
Says the guy frantically erasing his search history.
After all these years, you're still just an ignorant child.
True, but that's part of my charm, isn't it?
Get that door down now! Get past him.
Destroy everything.
Look around you. I did this. But it never done that mattered.
Well, there was that time I took down a pompous, overstuffed crime lord before breakfast.
Without me, the scum I kept in check will run rampant. Your fault.
A long, tough road, Fisk. Almost sad to see it end.
Mere prelude.
We'll get ready for the main event.
It's the end for you!
Yuri, an explosion just...
I saw it. Fisk could have the whole place wired. I'm sitting in a bomb unit.
I'll make sure no one gets in their way.
Kill him, or the boss will kill him!
I'll teach you some respect!
Get back down here!
I think that's all of them.
Clear! Move up!
Hey guys, I guess bombs are part of Willy's getaway plan?
No!
Sounds like they're trapped.
You go after them. We'll look for the bombs.
Somebody!
Everyone clear out! Evacuate the building!
Those people need a way out.
Find them.
Spider-Man! We can't move! We're pinned down!
I'll lift it. When you're free, get out fast. If you can walk, help the injured. Got it? Coming your way.
Spider-Man, it's Yuri.
How we doing, Captain?
Could be better. Our choppers took a beating. We just had to ground our last one. If Fisk calls in a chopper, we have no one to stop it from landing.
And no one to chase him if he flies away.
Why do I get the feeling that's what he was planning all along?
Because he probably was. Yuri, get EMTs up here, fast!
We're trying.
Uh-oh.
Incoming!
That's enough out of you.
More rockets? A little excessive, don't you think?
What the hell was that?
What? Is it National Rocket Day or something?
Guys, get through this. I've got enough for everybody.
You're done for.
Don't even think about doing that to me. Get rid of this.
Guys, get through this.
Down. I've got enough for everybody.
You don't
don't mess with the Kingpin and live.
Okay, room is clear. Bomb squad must be somewhere ahead. Hope they're okay. You guys all right?
We were just about to call for backup.
I think I'm it.
Lead the way. We'll be right behind you. Heads up, boss.
We're in bed with Fisk all along? Oh, no, I'll never get that image out of my head. So your plan didn't work. On to plan B, getting kicked in the face. So your plan didn't work. On to plan B, getting kicked in the face.
Can't let him get in the office. Just shoot him off.
Hey, Yuri. Looks like some of your guys were on Fisk's payroll. Good news is, they were Willy's last line of defense. I'm right outside his office.
Take him down. Now.
With pleasure. Writing your memoirs? Don't forget the hyphen between spider and man.
Get the chopper ready. I won't be long. I'm surprised you made it this far. But your foolishness ends now.
You do know I can still see you, right?
8 years of this insolence.
Oh, for me? You shouldn't have.
Gotta wait for an opening. It's reloading. Okay, now! My chance. Gotta web the gun.
Ugh.
Billy, you seem angry.
I will destroy you!
Take your best shot! That gave me an opening.
You'll die as uselessly as you live!
Take your best shot! Gonna say the same to you.
You know what to do, men.
Surround it. Everyone, engage.
Show me what you got. Don't let it web you.
You fools! Afraid to fight? Go fight!
He's too fast.
I don't want to shoot him. What do I pay you for? I can handle myself!
Have some of this!
Where are the reinforcements?
I don't know, bot.
All these years, and you still haven't learned.
Everyone engage!
Wreck it!
Go!
kiss now? Yeah, maybe later. Finally off to Rikers, huh? You know, I think you've got more enemies in there than I do.
If you think this will be more than a minor inconvenience...
Whoop, gotta go. Hey, good luck, Willy. I have a feeling you're gonna need it.
Idiot! I'm the one who kept order in this city! 1 month! In 1 month, you'll wish you had me back!
The Kingpin is heading to prison. End of an era. I feel like I should celebrate. Maybe take a vacation.
Parker, where are you? The committee will be here soon. We need to run an equipment check.
I'm almost there. Blocks away.
Guess I'll just do it myself.
No, don't. It's not safe. Gotta love Doc's enthusiasm, but sometimes it gets him into trouble. Better get there before he hurts himself. Oops, sorry.
That's right, it's me. Like your shoes.
Ugh, hate spiders. Do you do kids' birthdays?
No mind, right?
New profile. Thing. Isn't the city great?
Hey!
Hot stuff coming through. Please don't touch the suit.
Spider-Man before. I think I might cry.
Come on.
Let's go.
Almost got me there.
Oh, what are you doing?
My bad.
Hi, Spider-Man.
Wait till Mom sees this.
Hey, I got a business.
Hey, how can I get it?
Turn this way.
Pretend I'm a bad guy.
What's wrong?
Honey, my man!
Hey!
I'm sorry I'm late. Oh. You started without me.
The Grant Committee's director will be here soon. It's fine, Parker. I invented this equipment. I think I can handle it.
Power dampener. Man. Maybe we should abort.
Not yet.
Hold on! Dr. Octavius, are you okay?
Another setback. But we're close.
Is anyone hurt?
No, it was all my fault.
The energy levels exceeded our expectations. From a certain viewpoint, that's a very positive development.
It doesn't smell very positive.
I assure you, in the next phase...
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Is there somewhere else we can discuss this?
Maybe you should take the rest of the day off, Peter.
But
we'll talk later.
That was a disaster. How could the dampener have failed? I know Doc said take the day off, but I have to figure out what went wrong. Ooh, you are in bad shape, little guy. Let's see what's wrong with you. I think we've got samples of every type of prosthetic in existence.
Doc's made huge breakthroughs his whole career, but he's always been upstaged, usually by Oscorp. This time, it's going to be different. Graduation. Feels so long ago. I interned for Doc in college. He made me realize I could do as much good for the world in a lab coat as I could in tights. Maybe more.
How many lab fires have we seen now, Otto? 3? 4?
That's how you know we're progressing. Out of the ashes of failure, great science is born.
Don't think Dr. Octavius's optimism has ever been shaken.
Today is the day. Grant review. We're ready. The work has progressed at a remarkable pace. I honestly never thought we'd get the tensile actuator back to an acceptable tolerance. But Parker, the boy has an eye for guerrilla science like none other. Just as I was ready to order a custom machine replacement part, he returned from the hardware store with a bottle of solvent and a toothbrush. Bang! Actuator problem resolved. The boy is a genius. A chronically late genius. It's already 10 after. Where is he? Surely he couldn't have forgotten today's review.
Sorry I let you down, Doc. Circuit burned out. Damn it. If I had been here to do the pre-check, I would have caught this. Got it. Okay, need to reroute servo control. Thank you. Nice. Okay, what next? Now rebalance the voltage. Finished. Let's see if that worked. Good as new. Doc's been testing new materials for the prosthetics. He asked me to review his work if I had time. May as well dig in now. Doc was testing a new contact material for the prosthetic. Hydrogel polymer composite. Strong, but there's a lot of impedance. Better tell Doc to keep looking for other materials. All right. I should get out of here before I screw things up for Doc even more. Doc working on with this? Beautiful. Looks like another potential prosthetic contact material. hydrogel IPN. This looks promising. Bet it'd be a great tissue interface.
Spider-Man, it's Yuri.
Fisk make it to Rikers yet?
Not Rikers. Our boy qualifies for the VIP treatment. He's in the raft.
Ah, joining Scorpion, Electro, and the rest. Fisk should be honored. That's a steam company.
Can you swing by the precinct? Got an issue that could benefit from your unique skill set.
For you, Yuri? Anything. I'm on my way. Huh. Looks like Jameson's got a new episode out. Wonder what my number one fan thinks about the Fisk takedown.
This is Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson, where listeners like you discuss the issues affecting our city with Pulitzer Prize winning
two-time!
Two-time Pulitzer Prize winning former publisher of the Daily Bugle.
Hey, plug the book!
And as always, if you order Mr. Jameson's book, Spider-Man, Threat or Menace, within 24 hours of our broadcast, you'll get an autographed copy at no extra charge.
No personalizations! Don't ask! Not gonna get it!
Welcome to Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson, alerting you to the threats you don't even know about. Let's dive right into the calls. Speak.
Okay, so not for nothing, you gotta give Spider-Man respect for taking down Wilson Fisk, right? I mean, one last pop-up for everyone.
Is that right? Tell me, are you a police officer? Prosecutor? Maybe an award-winning reporter with decades on the job like me?
No, I'm a plumber.
Oh, good. Then fix my toilet and shut up! Let me explain something to you about crime bosses. Soon as one goes down every punk with a gun, a tracksuit, and a drawer full of gold chains, decides he's the next godfather. We're gonna have a gang war in the streets, but does that whip-headed moron give a damn? Of course not. It got on TV. That's what counts.
Yeah, well, I can get copper pipe without paying kickbacks now. So until that gang war starts, I'm on the webhead side.
And you'll be singing a different tune when three new mobs are lining up to charge you triple for that same pipe. Or just break your legs. Goodbye!
Someday, Jonah. I'm gonna get you to say something nice about me. Someday. Now that you quit smoking, what do you tell people when you come up here?
That I need a break from their crap.
Fair enough. So, why'd you call? Need a date to the policeman's ball?
You got a black and white suit? No ball this year anyway. We spent too much integrating Oscorp surveillance tech.
Worth it though, right?
It was. Till an hour ago. The system went down. Citywide. Every tower.
How?
They tell me someone sabotaged the central server, and now all the towers are offline.
Inside job?
Maybe. I'll figure it out later. Right now, we need to get the towers back online. Fast.
And you called me? Aw, that's sweet.
I called someone I could trust. Plus, the signals are scrambled and we have no idea how to fix it.
Ooh. I love a challenge.
You break it, you buy it.
I thought you trusted me. Let's take a look at this tower. Input bands have been shifted. Subtle.
Come back online. Was that you?
Not just a pretty mask, huh?
Whatever you did, any chance you could do it to the other towers?
Sure, but just so you know, I had to sync up with the tower to fix it. I'm seeing all crime data in the area now. Looks like there's a break-in happening near me.
Great. I've got units nearby.
Don't bother. I'm on it. I'm sure these guys didn't forget their keys. Okay, wrapped up.
Thanks for that. Now I'm seeing an assault near you.
You're in luck, Yuri.
Your favorite tough but lovable grizzled seen-too-much detective is in town.
What? No. You promised you wouldn't do that any...
Spider cop.
Please, no.
So you're the snitch.
Back off, creep.
Yep, she's the one.
I said back off! Leave me alone!
Keep me quiet, lady.
Don't touch
me! Get away from her!
Come on! You can't fight us all at once. Watch them! Gotta keep them on the ground or we're done!
Back off, punk!
This is not how we planned it.
Back up! That's the wrong one!
Walk away now, or she's dead!
Let me go!
All clear, ma'am.
I knew Jameson was wrong about you. You're a little weird, but you got a good heart.
Have you got somewhere to go?
I could take care of myself.
I'm sure you can, but just in case, there's a place called the Feast Center.
Seen it. I don't want charity.
They got the best wheat cakes in the city, hands down.
Mom used to make those. Haven't had any in a long time. I'll check it out. Thanks, Spider Guy.
It's Spider Man. Oh well. Should be able to spot the next tower from up there. From his elevated position, Spider Cop spies his destination. A second surveillance tower.
Are you narrating yourself?
What? No! Of course not! The chief never did understand Spider Cop. Thought he was a loose cannon.
Already regretting this.
I can modify these towers to track more than just crimes.
10-4 will notify once we're on scene and have the lanes.
Score! Towers are picking up all kinds of RFID signals now, including one nearby. What is that? From high school. Forgot I attached tracking dots to these. Wonder how many of these are scattered around the city.
Still there? Got a robbery a few blocks away.
Spider Cop's on it. Part man, part spider, all cop.
Ugh.
My injured shoulder eventually healed. The bill took a lot longer to pay. Harry's VIP card for the nightclub. Harry always tried to include me.
If you started a legit job, you wouldn't need to be criminals. All right, Yuri. I'm gonna repair the last Chinatown tower now.
Don't you mean Spider Cop's gonna repair it?
Been doing a little thinking, Yuri. Policing's a young man's game. And Spider Cop, well, he's no spring chicken.
Please be going where I think you're going.
As of today, Spider Cop is officially retired.
Oh, thank God. I need a drink.
We'll all drink tonight, Yuri. Drink to the memory of Spider Cop's tireless... Yuri? Yuri, you there? Guess the emotion of the moment overwhelmed her.
Flatbush Avenue.
not good. Can't have people taking pictures of my three chest hairs.
Tools I need for suit repair at the lab. Wonder if Dr. Octavius is left for the day.
Doctor, how did it go with the committee? I'm so sorry I screwed things up.
Not at all, Peter. They're just nervous in the face of imminent triumph. They'll calm down. They always do.
Should I head back to the lab for cleanup?
No. I'm stepping out for dinner anyhow. We'll resume tomorrow. Short break, then back to creating the future.
Wish I could bottle and sell that man's optimism. Sounds like he's left the lab for the day. Good time to work on my suit in private.
Mixing up a prototype web fluid at Oscorp while Harry had his internship there. Didn't work. All I did was save this kid's
below.
The owner has stolen his vehicle.
Spider plushie! Oh, a toy designer made this prototype to get me to license my likeness. Inside that car. They're pinned by debris.
I had it covered.
Don't panic. I'm here. Everyone's safe. I should let fire and rescue do their jobs.
I'm gonna tell everybody you're for real.
I can't ever thank you enough.
Narcotic sale. Location is south of Houston.
Looks like Doc's gone for the night. Time to sneak in some spider work. We really need to get better about organ-
The grant review was a debacle, yes. But it may also prove to be the inspiration I need.
It's amazing how quickly the prosthesis has evolved. I remember when our prototype used parts I ripped out of an old microwave.
Peter, thank you again for doing these blind reviews. Peer review is the backbone of great science. You know, as we've prepped for the upcoming fitting, I felt an itch in the back of my brain. Is this really the best method of limb replacement? Silly, I know, but I keep thinking, might there be another way?
Parker!
Dr. Octavius, what you got there?
Chinese. If I know you'd be here, I would've... What are you working on?
Oh, just a side project.
Of course. It's you.
I don't know what
you're... Oh, come on, Parker, it's obvious.
Let me explain.
I only wish you'd told me sooner.
I wanted to. I was afraid that if word got out, my family might be in danger.
Huh. Yes. I guess if you design his equipment, you're bound to be a target too.
Yeah. Yeah.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe. Well, I'll leave you to it.
Check your email. Hope this isn't how Doc fires me.
Peter, the revelation of your second job as Spider-Man suit crafter, is that the right term? is a reminder of the good man and partner you are. No matter how hard you work, you still find time to help others. I hope you don't mind, but I noticed the suit was a bit damaged, and I took the liberty of sketching up some of my own improvements. Attached are a few ideas I had on how you could enhance his suit and help protect Spider-Man, who does so much for this city. Looking forward to the incredible work that we are doing and changing the world together. Your partner and friend, Otto.
White Spider, huh? That should do it.
Spider-Man, I think I figured out how Fisk's men are keeping his rackets running. construction sites.
Wasn't that shut down when he was arrested?
No, it's one of his legitimate businesses. Multiple investors. We can't act without cause.
But now you've got that, right?
That's why I'm hoping you can keep an eye on the locations. Tell me if you see anything suspicious.
You got it. I'll be your nosy neighborhood Spider-Man.
Nearby units advised. Witnesses called it a mugging. Please converge on Tenderloin. Over. All units be advised, commercial robbery in progress. Incident is ongoing in the West Village.
Why
My loyal listeners, Rushheads, they call themselves, though never quite understood why, will remember my warning about the downright Orwell.
My prom boutonniere. Crushed when I had to fight Fisk. That kind of symbolizes my luck with relationships. Gotta be a special kind of crazy to rob a storefront in the city Spider-Man protects.
Police are on their way, and so am I.
See ya.
Lift something heavy? Did you say hi to my kid?
Best vacation ever.
Nice to see you.
Can I get an autograph?
Drug dealers and criminals. They go together like cookies and milk.
Aw, come on, fellas. You can't keep ducking income tax like this.
This ain't a fair fight!
I got a motor.
My Mark I web shooters. Managed to improve the story. I can't let him hurt that victim anymore.
It's gone. Opportunity. Spider-Man!
You wanna fight? It's your lucky day.
You're mine!
Look at those moves! Spider-Man, you got it!
What? It's not fun getting beat up? We'll sit with that for a while.
Thank you. You were gonna kill me.
Do the hand face.
Are you really him?
Give me 10.
What's up?
We got enough problems as it is.
Spider. Great work, Spider-Man.
That's right, it's me.
Say cheese. Come on!
Did you see the game last night?
That malfunctioning crime tower is totally wrecking my cell reception. Can you fix it?
You did the right thing telling me.
All units, receiving reports of a robbery. Suspects are armed. Please proceed to Chelsea ASAP.
Reserve the right to refuse service and knock out any criminals! Says so right on the sign!
They got Spider-Man!
Yeah.
really him.
Oops, sorry.
Explosion handshake!
Are you really him? I've never been this close to Spider-Man before. Yeah.
Pardon me!
Oh my God!
All units, a break-in was just reported. The incident is ongoing in the West Village.
You look confused.
Wild guess. Those guys breaking in don't look it.
You guys don't look like locksmiths.
Pro tip. If you're not good at breaking or entering, maybe don't pull a B&E.
Units advised. Witnesses called in a mugging.
Yuri, I'm at a Fisk construction site, and there's a lot of guys here who aren't exactly constructing.
What are they doing?
I want to go find out.
Huh. Just got a text from Doc. Looks like he attached an idea for a Spidey gadget. Man, does he ever stop inventing? Wow, this looks like it could work.
Let's see. Can't read this. Should have brought my glasses.
Awesome. Doc would be proud.
Army of Spider-Man.
You guys are new here, so let me give you rule number one. You do not want to be late with a shipment. Ever. Boss runs a tight ship. He does not like screw-ups. We had this guy once. He decided to stop off for a drink on the way to a delivery. That was his last delivery. You know what I mean? We get paid well because we deliver. Every time, on time. Got it?
Hey,
I see him! Hey, what the? You want some? Yeah.
Spider-Man, turns out we've busted 4 illegal firearms dealers within a 3-block radius of that site.
Gun running. Let's see what I can do to cut down the supply. Dang, looks like they called their buddies. Oh, hey, more guys. Welcome to the party. House rules, leave your shoes at the door. Unless you're not wearing socks, in which case, buy some socks already.
Chew on this!
Surrender? No?
What the hell is this crap? Hurt! Let's finish him off!
Get the fuck off me, please! You want some?
Welcome to the party. House rules. Leave your shoes at the door. Unless you're not wearing socks, in which case, buy some socks already.
Boss wants your head. This'll wrap things up.
Surrender? No?
Keep him on the ground! We can't let him beat us! This will shut your mouth! Get it off! Bring him down already!
Locked down, Captain. Actually, webbed down.
And someone finally reported shots fired, so I've got officers inbound. Good work. Fisk has more construction sites throughout the city, betting their fronts too. Keep an eye out, and report in if you see anything suspicious.
If I'm gonna find all of Fisk's construction sites, I should recalibrate my mapping software to be more accurate. Using a depth-mapped post-process on photos of popular landmarks should do it. And I know just the one to start with. That's fantastic, Doc. We're back on track.
Provisionally, as long as our little...
Good old Empire State. Man, I love this town. Time to grab a snapshot. That'll do it. Map should be recalibrated now. Haven't done much photography since quitting the Bugle. Forgot how much I enjoy it. Should keep an eye out for more landmarks to shoot. It's Mr. Lee. Hello?
Peter, it's Martin Lee. I just wanted to let you know we need a little extra time to get set for May's party. I guess the cake delivery is stuck in traffic.
Oh, sure thing. Just let me know when you're ready and I'll swing by.
Great. Talk to you soon.
Okay, got some time to kill. Let's see what's happening out in the city.
Report of an active drug deal. Officers needed in Gramercy. Please copy.
Hey, Doc. Sorry about that. You were saying you've smoothed things over with the grant committee?
Provisionally. As long as our little incident escaped the mayor's attention. You'll be at the fitting tomorrow?
Definitely. It'll go great. We're gonna change the world, Doc.
I'll settle for not starting any more fires. See you tomorrow, Peter. Here's to a successful day.
Officers respond. We've got a 10-10 narcotics in progress. Officers near Sutton Place. Be on alert.
Hi, Mr. Lee.
Hey, Peter. We're all set for the party, whenever you're ready.
Cool. I'm on my way.
Officers respond. Witness report of an active drug deal. Reported location is Murray Hill.
It's all good, Spidey. Don't worry about it.
Pursuit in progress. Backup requested. Additional officers needed in Times Square. Over.
Stay! Go!
All units on alert. We have a possible kidnapping. Nearby officers, please proceed to the Bryant area.
You should run!
I better be more careful with my adoring public. New York's noisy, but my mask can zero in on muffled sounds. The kind a tied-up kidnap victim might make.
Hello?
Sorry, I'm usually web-swinging. Earpiece picked up cries for help close by. Easy, I've got you. It was terrifying.
Thank you.
Step, there's the one.
Big mistake, pal.
Thanks, Spider-Man.
I'd have been at the bottom of the Hudson. Thank you.
Thank you.
I forgot to ask why they call it kidnapping if the victim's not a kid. Sorry.
Need backup for a chase in progress. Please respond. Nearby officers, please proceed to the Bryant area.
Never give this prototype spider tracer enough range to be.
Mr. Muggins, this is about the rent.
Mr. Parker, this call serves as your third and final warning. Conviction proceedings.
Wait, I get paid at the end of the week. I get... Ugh.
Conviction proceedings will start Friday unless full payment is received by close of business. Good day.
Yeah, good day.
Attention units, report received of a narcotic sale in progress. Converge on Grand Central. Over.
Masterpiece.
Attention units, report received of a narcotic sale in progress. Location is Cathedral. In progress. Officers needed near Turtle Bay.
I wonder if King T'Challa got his powers from being bitten by a radioactive panther.
Dude's tough, but that'd still probably hurt.
You say hi to my kid?
My bad.
All units, armed robbery reported. Please respond. Available officers report to Turtle Bay. Over.
Almost forgot I bought this snow globe for Aunt May. I think I get my love for this. Muggers never take a day off.
Oh, it's on!
No more muggers. I love a happy ending.
Thanks, Spider-Man. I totally love it.
Spider-Man! Or, yeah, that was weird.
Sorry!
Vacation ever.
Are you really him?
And now for listener emails. May from Queens writes, "You're so full of anger, and I wish you'd get help managing it. It's terrible for your health." Now I know she speaks from a place of concern, but this is a common misconception that I have to correct. I'm not full of anger. I'm full of love. I call out injustice, corruption, and crimes against humanity because I adore this city, and I want it to be better. What you hear in my voice is nothing but love!
All units, civilians need help.
Spider crisis coming through!
Officers needed near Turtle Bay. Reported assault in progress. Incident is active near Grand Central.
May's party is gonna start soon. When MJ and I applied,
that's a high-speed car chase, all right.
Your laws don't apply!
This freaking ring.
Take him out!
Well, at least you're not texting.
They're not gonna send us.
Long time no see.
Shoot him!
Need an officer to respond to a reported drug deal. Response needed north of Houston.
An Oscorp visitor badge from when I interviewed there.
Robbery reported. please respond. Location, Little Tokyo. Over.
Friends, there's a caller on the line we all need to hear from. Go ahead, sir.
Yeah, I almost got run over by some psychos in a high-speed car chase with the cops. Hey, lucky no one got killed. But here's the really messed up part. I saw Spider-Man in the area, and he didn't do a thing to stop it.
Aha! Of course not! Why? Because no doubt, it was too much effort. Spider-Man doesn't like effort. He wants everything.
Mr. Lee's probably in the kitchen getting ready for the party.